चलो बाहर
आगे तो जाए यार काम
Thank you.
बाइट्स भी लेना है क्या बोलूं मैं
आपको बोले वेट ओके ध्यान से सुन लो हेलो फेम कितना फेम फेम कितना इंपॉर्टेंट
होता है फेम खास करके मैं ये नहीं कहूँगी कि फेम मेरे लिए इम्पॉर्टेंट है पर मैं ये ज़रूर कहूँगी कि जिस इंडस्ट्री में हूँ और जो काम मैं करती हूँ उसके साथ साथ पैसे फेम ऑल ऑफ दैट इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ व्हाट आई डू एंड यू कांट इग्नोर इट लेट्स पुट इट दैट वे आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन इग्नोर द फेम आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन इग्नोर द अटेंशन And it's, you know, it is a byproduct of the work that I do. I love my work. Or in the last 10 years, you know, the work that I do, बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला है और मैंने अपने काम को बहुत enjoy किया है. और आगे जाके भी यही मैं, I hope that, you know, I just keep enjoying the work that I do. All good. In fact, lots of love and wishes from the media fraternity as well. बहुत लोगों ने मुझे message किया. Back to normal, and I'm going to start my physiotherapy soon. Nothing to worry about. Let's put it that way. There's nothing to worry about.
Hello. Congratulations for the enormous success of the film.
Thank you.
Still going higher and higher. What are the feelings still going on with you?
Obviously, a lot of I think feelings of you know overwhelmed. I think extremely grateful for all the love and the appreciation, the success, and like you said, I think it's still not over. I think there's you know it's still going strong, and. But yes, it's been a very interesting year, and let's see how it goes. I think we should always pray for people and good health. You know, so if his health is not, you know, the best at this point, I think it is. Yes, it is important for all of us to pray, not just for him, but I think for people who, you know, I think every day. In fact, that's a small little prayer I say for myself and for everyone around me. I say this. I always believe that there's nothing more important than peace of mind and being healthy. And yes, I think the last couple of weeks have been emotionally challenging. But yeah, I think we all should say a little prayer.
You have worked in so much, like, very memorable films. How do you feel as an actor for it? Like, as an actor, about his work?
He is someone I absolutely love, not just as an actor, but as a person. I've had, I think, one of my most special, I would say, experiences as an actor with him. Piku will be my all-time favorite and special films. And I think he has a large part to play in that. And, but that's it. I mean, I honestly do not know where he is. I do not know what has happened. And I think, like he has requested, I think there are times when people just need to be left alone for some time and figure their lives out. And I think we should respect that space that they have all requested for. But like we said, you know, hope for the best and say a little prayer.
How are you? Long time, no see.
जी जी
और अभी से लेकर जी कोई मतलब करते कि रणवीर सिंह क्या खाते हैं, तो इतनी एनर्जी लाते हैं, तो वो
आज संडे है, 14 घंटा सो के आते हैं। आहा हाँ, तो इट्स अ गुड डे यार, संडे अच्छा जा रहा है, मस्त सो के आया, खा के आया, रेस्ट करके आया, फ्रेश लग रहा हूँ कि नहीं? फ्रेश। तो हेलो अवार्ड्स, आई थिंक होपफुली मुझे I'll have a good evening. Hopefully, something to call home about. I don't know. Alauddin Khilji has been really, really appreciated. Much more than I had imagined. Aur awards ka silsila shuru ho gaya hai, so I'm hoping for the best. Gully Boy ki shooting chal rahi hai, dhada dhad. So after this function tonight, I'll be heading to shoot. It's a good time and I'm very, very happy. यार फेम इज़ इट्स अ वंडरफुल थिंग, बट इट वॉज नेवर द वन थिंग दैट आई वॉज अट्रैक्टेड टू। आई वॉज जस्ट इन लव विद द क्राफ्ट ऑफ एक्टिंग। आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू बी द बेस्ट एक्टर दैट आई कैन पॉसिबली बी, यू नो। Money, fame, these things come along with it and they're wonderful, they're very welcome, but that's not what drives me. But my sincere thanks to Hello for having me here tonight in the Hall of Fame Awards. I'm hoping for a memorable evening. अरे सिम्बा के बारे में क्या बोलूँ मैं, संग्राम भाले राव पुलिस AKA सिम्बा। गली बॉय की शूटिंग आधे से ज़्यादा ख़त्म हो गई। आफ्टर आई रैप गली बॉय इन अप्रैल मई, आई विल इमीडिएटली बी डाइविंग इनटू सिम्बा एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड टू बी वर्किंग विद रोहित सर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ऑन अ फीचर फिल्म। इट्स अ बिग वन फॉर मी एंड आई थिंक लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल, मी मोर देन एनी वन, इज वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट collaborating with Rohit sir, you know, the king of masala films and masala films which I love more than any other kind of film. So this is something I believe I was born to do, and I'm looking forward to it, feeling very blessed that I have the opportunity to work with the best filmmakers in the business, from Mr. Bhansali to Zoya Akhtar to Rohit sir to Kabir Khan. It's a very rich time for me as a creative person, getting to do loads and loads of different things, keeping myself stimulated and challenged, and I'm very excited about my upcoming slate.
Thank you very much.
Hands up!
पांडव।